Wow, I can't wait to read the patch notes.
For the first time ever, Wraith's hitbox changes have taken her out of S tier for-
What we'll find out first with Wraith is that it's almost like the space around her limbs has become larger, the area that you can shoot, especially near her legs, and also a little bit near her head.
I'm really mad!
Nami!
Wake up!
Baba boy.